Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are coming here for the first time, I'll request you please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Remember to hit the notification bell below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to take you through mass media area. I'm going to show you mass media area, a few places, just two or three, so that you can see how mass media looks like here in Lusaka. Okay, we start with this one. Okay, this is a beautiful place in mass media. It's a blessed nice big building that you can see here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a nice place to see. Mass media is one of the places that we have here in Lusaka. It's a beautiful place, ladies and gentlemen, a place to see also. Mass media area is a beautiful place, and it has different properties. There are hotels, there are lodges, they are just property for land, and lands, yes, land is, I think, between $1,000 to about $5,000 per month. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot of property here are quite expensive, but there are people who live here also, but there are also some few properties that are cheap, like $500 or so. Few, but not, they are not many, just few of them. So ladies and gentlemen, this is Lusaka. So basically, I welcome you. Enjoy this video, ladies and gentlemen. Look at all these properties in mass media. It's amazing when you see these properties in mass media. There are so many properties here, but these ones, they are amazing properties. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy the video. So what I'm trying to tell you is, I'm trying to just to show you mass media area today. And you can see from this building that you have been seeing more often, and also the other part, in this other lot, all these places that you've been seeing, ladies and gentlemen. This is how beautiful this country is. Zambia is also beautiful. Zambia is also nice. Zambia has also nice properties. Some places, when I am in those places, it's like I'm in Dubai. You remember when I was in Dubai, there are those nice places that I was showing you. But also here we have nice places, ladies and gentlemen, in Zambia. But we also have poorly made properties. We also have bad side and good part, ladies and gentlemen. So, ladies and gentlemen, here we can show you good part of our community and also bad part of our community. Bad and good. On our channel, we talk about travel and we do travel. We talk about business opportunity and we share business opportunity. We talk about tourism and we also visit places just to see. Be part to act to flag tourism, ladies and gentlemen. Wow! So this is mass media area where we are. So today, mass media, we are in mass media. Mass media also, mass media is called mass media area because that's why we have a biggest one of the biggest broadcasting company or an organization for the government, where that's where you find the TV for the national TV, that's where you find the national radio stations. It's found at mass media complex, and that is, there's another big, I'm sure you've seen the pictures, videos, or you see them, ladies and gentlemen, just here. Okay, so if you are visiting Zambia for the first time, mass media also has lodges, of which I've not captured in this video. There are beautiful lodges, beautiful places that you can see. So endeavor to visit also, to look at this mass media area is very near to UN. is near to UN, is a United Nation. United Nation offices is also near Masindi area. In Lawmakers, ladies and gentlemen, UN is in Lawmakers, ladies and gentlemen, very near here in Lusaka, Zambia. If you are watching this video from Mozambique, South Africa, Namibia, Uganda, Tanzania, Malawi, United Kingdom, Dubai. Ladies and gentlemen, when you the day you come to Zambia, please feel free to visit our
guys. This is Africa. I'm not in Dubai, guys. This is Africa. This is Zambia Mass Media Area. It's showing you few properties in Mass Media. I've already shown you other parts, but these are some of the properties that you can find in Mass Media. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Mass Media Area. So I'm walking. I pass through ZNBC. If you don't know ZNBC, it's Zambia National Building, Zambia National Broadcasting Corporation. It's a government media house. So I'm going here. This is not Dubai, this is another property. Where? These are properties.
Okay. This video, if there's any way you want to help me, help is not just about giving me money sometimes, just give me advice, connection, and all those things. They will really help, okay? I will leave my contact, my email in my description below. You find everything. You can send me anything that you want to send. You can send me you can send me email, you can send me WhatsApp message, anything. I'm not hidden, I'm open to everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all what I had to share today. Thank you, see you in my next video, and I hope you have enjoyed this video. God bless you. And bye.